The parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
Can't talk right now. Right, so then what?
I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Just in time.
Hey, girl.
Oh, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat burger.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the gun room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the floor, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Gwen's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Cora. Good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Got the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. I should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking smack.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Ketwalk don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie daisy.
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so. Ketwalk don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
this.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Surrender immediately!
Just a few
Come out with your hands in the
yours.
Air! Surrender immediately!
Okay. Hug it down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep me posted.
Pete, it is Oragi.
You're only making it worse for yourself.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Our Asana is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he found. The other side of it, or his sister's life. The situation is at hand. Over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps Max. We must hurry.
Decapitation. Roger that. White jacket.
Well, that would be all.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the cops below. Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
Huh. Commencing for...
Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Hey,
come out with your hands in the air!
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted.
Thank you.
pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
Well, that would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Been on a while.
Surrender.
Time for a break.
Immediately.
Fuck! Of course you're here.
He's breathing. For now.
Please, V. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. lucky day, though. Can thank your old friend, Goro.
It is I who thank you, B.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ? 誰の? あなたの?
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。
操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この店物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
Otousama.
Hanako-sama.
Anata wa?
Oirushio, douka hanashi dake demo okiki kudasai. Saburo-sama wa?
Chichi no koto o kuchi ni shinai.
Kore ga ore ni dekiru saigo no gohoushi nano desu. Saburo-sama no shi nitsuite shinjitsu o akasu koto wa? Hanako-sama! 無礼を働きたくありません! しかし… V! Run!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best Delta the fuck out of here.